While traveling this land from border to border and from sea to sea, there have been a few occasions to leave the beaten path and to find the peace and quiet that's food for thought in just walking through a trackless forest, or exploring ruins of the earliest settlers, or walking along a creek bed, hoping to find a relic such as a tomahawk, an axe, or even an arrowhead left by a race of long since vanished Indians. There's a great thrill, and it's a wonderful feeling to find a flint arrowhead. Over fields of new-turned sod, and in communion with my God, I walked alone. In a furrow bed, I found an arrowhead chiseled from stone. I don't know how long ago some red man drew his bow on its last flight. Or did he drop it here, afraid white men were near to attack at night? I do know this one thing, beyond all questioning, 'twas made to kill. And proof of a master trade is in this arrowhead he made, fashioned with skill. That I inherited this ground is denied by this stone I found. But when and by who? Come join me in my tracks, then let's stop and look back to the vale and through. In love and peace we'll see the shadows in the trees and voices too. But quietly, slowly tread this home of the forgotten dead, whose bones are dust. I'm proud that their craftsman's skill survives the ages still, left in my trust.